the girl them this.
Hey, shawty, it was hand. Girl, let's get this thing crackin'. You just bend it on over. Now we get behind and you can get wild.
Jump in the line, shake your body on
bang, 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 bang.
Here's a great hack to keep your vacuum smelling awesome. In the bin, I sprinkle a little bit of powdered Tide and some scent boosters. On the filter, a little bit of my everything spray. As you vacuum, the house will smell like fresh linen.
I learned this today and I can't believe I never knew this. All you need is cotton balls and oil. I'm using the Glow Island Coral, which smells really clean. You take a cotton ball and saturate the cotton ball with the oil. And then what you do is you just stick it in your canister. If you have a bagless one, I just shoved it in there. And then if you have a regular vacuum, just stick it in the hole where the dirt is. And when you vacuum, it smells so good.
How to clean your garbage disposal. I do this weekly to keep it fresh. I sharpen the knife in the garbage disposal. You can also add a piece of lemon for a fresh citrus scent.
And then I saw her face. I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Let's do some spring cleaning with my top 5 ways I'd use Q-tips to clean. The first one would be in between faucets, as there are tiny little nooks and crannies that only a Q-tips will fit. The second one would be my car vents. Spring brings beautiful flowers, but it also brings a ton of dust, and my vents are a dust magnet. And since my vents are so tiny, a Q-tip just fits like a glove, removing all of that dust so easily. The third way I'd use it would be in between nooks and crannies in a wall unit AC. Since the vents are so tiny, it can be very frustrating to clean, but a Q-tip makes it so easy. The fourth way I would use it would be on controllers, or in this case, my husband's go-to PlayStation controller. And if you know anything about gamers, their controller is everything. And since dust can get in between all these little spaces, making sure it's clean is a must. And lastly, but not least, I would use it to clean all my makeup kits, making sure that what's going on my face is as clean as possible. So tell me, how would you use Q-tips to clean? Leave your tips in the comments.
Here are some things that might need cleaning. Refrigerator coils will save you so much money. The space under your toilet seat. Clean this and your bathroom will smell much better. The screen on your faucet. You'll notice a difference in water pressure.
Random things didn't know you had to clean part one, this tube thing underneath your washer. Apparently this is supposed to be done every few months, because why not? But it smells so bad if you haven't done it in a while. It's usually in a pretty inconspicuous area, so it's kind of hard to remember, but don't even get me started on this thing. This is gross.
Water Tide and Fabuloso. Close and shaky shake. Dispense clean water.
When a liquor hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club when niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table.
One wish, you would be my boo. Promise to love you. Trust me, I trust you. If I had one wish, we would run away. Maybe.